Yeah, I like that one too. It's darkest too.
We have a New York one though, don't we?
Oh, yeah, we do have a New York one. Where is it?
Hey, what's up? I'm Kelis, and this is CelebrityBabylon.com, and they told me to plug my tour. That's actually not in this country, but it's going to be all over Europe. I think most of June and August, and that's about it.
When's your next album come out?
I'm on a really evil label, so I can't post when my next album is coming out. It's coming out, but it's not coming out with them.
So Kelis, you're thirsty, right?
Yeah.
And this is an Ed Hardy structured water. And you're going to find out what that means right now. So just taste it and tell me what happens. This is your first Ed Hardy structured water.
Okay, and tell me what happens. Okay.
What does it taste like?
It's good. It tastes like fresh water.
Well, there's a lot more to that.
Tell me what else
it's
is going
on. It's magnetized. It's had certain vibrations going, like through sound and all kinds of other things that make this water, just, it has a different type of softness, but if you keep on drinking it and you go rollerblading around, you'll find it. Slowly but surely, you'll find it. But it tastes great for beginners, right?
It tastes great.
For beginers, all right. Thank you.
Absolutely. Damn right, it's better than yours. I could cheat.